The beaches of Santa Monica and Venice aren't too far from our setting today. The Staples Center in Los Angeles. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for this NBA editorial.
Good evening, Kevin.
What a story. David, thank you. Greg Popovich, the Spurs coach, Kenny, has talked about how the three-point shot is ruining the game. What do you say? Substitution here for the Clippers. Kevin Kelly's checked in. Marcus Morris comes in for Patrick Patterson. Kennard, he's checked in for George. And it's Patrick and Mike in for Williams. Morris with the money.
Terrific story off the miss.
Morris doesn't get a ton of offensive rebounds, but making that one count.
And it's blocked. Pulls it down.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Outside for the two. To the left wing. Now, here's Junior. He's tightly guarded. A putback. It's rebounded by Leonard. Clippers leading by five. Inside. Morris, no good.
There's a little bit of pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
And officials have been more vigilant on this whistling. The travel violations that we see at the same time, the league advising the rule book to clarify the gather step when players terminate their dribble. Kenny, in that regard, do you like the way the game is being officiated right now?
Either you're walking or you're not.
It would seem that way, wouldn't it?
Either you're moving or you're stationary. The gather step's always been there. It's just, honestly, a lot of guys didn't have the ability to, and didn't know how to master it. Iverson was the first guy that I saw that had mastered the gather step. And that's, to me, it's just kind of walking in my book. It's still on. It's just you gather it. You get that extra. It's basically like you get your hair.
I'm old school. It's walking.
You're old.
He didn't finish school.
The Hornets shooting their 34th free throw shot to the line. 86 the second. 52 seconds left of the first quarter. Now, Kennard. Nothing out of the scoreboard for him. Pass to Kevin Yellen. Shot clock at six. Moves back up. And another shot. And Beverly finishes it off.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Junior the pass to McDaniels. And the layup falls.
Man, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Batum against Jackson.
I did on that.
It's tipped, and he gets it back. And so it's Los Angeles. With a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter. They have made it. Earlier tonight, we spoke with Paul George about how they remember when you guys played Kenny, you know, a ton of incredible guards, certainly during your time with Spurs. Gave you the biggest fits when you tried to guard.
When you walk like that, when you talk like that.